Good morning and welcome back to Six Ashes. We've got a bit of rain today, so we are going to spread some lime on the grassland. And probably get some lime spread elsewhere as well. Got one or two fields down here that need some lime spreading on them. All the animals have been taken care of for today, so they are all happy. And here we go. Maybe going three at the moment, but we will get ourselves down here. These jobs we do as and when we can. Combine over here, ready for the weather finding up once more. As soon as the sun comes out and dries the crops, we will be back in the harvest, but the way this rain's falling, can't see it for today. Got them all the way out of that. This 165, possibly next year, coming down here on the front end loader. Mean getting another tractor for doing these jobs. This tractor will then go back into the heap again. Head back in there. May go the other way around, get this headland sorted this time. Where we've been, where it's dark green at this moment in time. done. There we are. One more head and down to that end. No surprise, we are getting through a bin full of fertiliser pretty quickly, but two cloud fields as well to get done, which speed up spring work. McCormick International working pretty well at the moment. Okay, we will drop that there. Needs fattening up before he goes now. Down that corner, see if there's a little piece there needs spreading or isn't. Another couple of tanks of this and we won't be too far off finished, I don't think. Baler down here ready to roll once we've got the straw to bale up. That's Morton McCormick. Into the grass field. I'll just say we will pop into this field next to the yard next. We now need to get ourselves in here. There we go. Time we've got this one and one more done. I don't think there'll be much left in here to do. All the other fields as well, they all need liming down this end, so as they are harvested, the lime spreader will be at work. Also have some which are going to need to be drilled pretty quickly. We're going to need more than another one, so a little bit of a shortcoming there on our working out. There we are, empty once more. Yeah, probably still going to need two to finish in here. Already over 4 hours in its first season on the farm. Very little amounts of lime left to need spreading once we've got this empty, so probably was right for two more. In here. Yeah, it wasn't too far out with our calculations, to be fair. With 3% left, which will finish the field. We'll go top up before we head into the field next door. Going in here with 32% of lime. Well, as always, continue working the day out, so this line will get spread more as we go forward. Now, feel that is massive. Excuse me. That will take a lot of trips to get that all done. Rain is about stopped now. Still too wet for the harvest. Boost that little extra yield out of the crops when we go putting the lime on. We've got half of the lime already. Too long now before the lime is empty. So swung around, get started down this headland next. And there we are, once again meant to spread it. He's reached his trigger point. We will keep an eye on that shortly once we get all this job done. Although we could tab to him, I suppose, and just check. He's finished that. Why has he done that? Never mind. We will stop driver. We will let in, get the rest of this line spread, sort that out afterwards. filled at 1 o'clock. Now I went down, spread a bit more lime. And so tomorrow we should be able to get back on the combine again. We will see if we go forward with that. Getting a bit of a rough ride over the ploughing, but job that needs to be done. Of lime in here, should get this build done today, no problems. Go down towards the yard. As we head down the fill up once more, we will leave you there for today. If you've enjoyed today's episode, Spreading Lime, here on Six Ashes, Tuesday the 23rd of August 1966. Please give us a like, give us a share, drop us a comment if you're new to the channel and you'd like to see more of the work we do here. Please subscribe to the channel, give that bell a ring, it will tell you when our content is uploaded, until you join us again next time. Thank you very much for watching, enjoy the rest of your day, goodbye for now.